Dear students, good morning. SVPS online classes, Dr. Vinicius and Kingdom Protestant. No. The discussion for the topic is the first Kingdom Modera and second topic we discussion Kingdom Protestant. Protestant is the Kingdom for the RS speaker is divided for the Protestant of the Unicellular in UK. So first point is noted. Protistas responsible. Protists are Unicellular and Eukaryotic. So the first point is the protists are the unicellular and eukaryotic organism. What is the organism? ऐसे organism जिनकी life process जो है वो मुख्यतः one cell के अंदर ही drive होती है. ऐसे organism को हम protist कहते हैं. ठीक. Second point. Body was is surrounded by pellicle. Body was is surrounded by pellicle. Body was जो है वो कितना unicellular है. Unicellular के बाद में pellicle के मध्य की body जो wall है वो सराउंडेड के ऊपर पाई जाती है. दी बारे का पहली थी on in cilia. Cilia are present in the outer wall or the inner wall in the pellicle. So that is the present of the contractile vacuum. Anterior and posterior. Anterior end and posterior. Micronucleus and micronucleus and mega. Two nucleus are present in the body wall for the one nucleus is the mega nucleus and second is the micronucleus. So the unicellular organism of parents. Paramecium is the protist for the two contractile vacuole are present in the posterior end, and one is the posterior end and second is the anterior end. Two contractile vacuole are the body surface in the blood flow or the water flow to the maintain of the body structure. So this point is noted, and two nucleus are present. Two nucleus are present. One is micro nucleus
and 1 kg mega nucleus. So the micronucleus is the main reproductive sexual fertility factor. So the micronucleus is the main fertility factor of the project of the micronucleus, and meganucleus is the supported for the fertilization. And next point, or the is the eukaryotic organism. Eukaryotic organism of Paramecium, Eulina, Amoeba, etc. So the many examples for the protists, Paramecium, Eulina, Amoeba, different types of organisms are the Microcystis and Leishmania, Trypanosoma, and Plasmodium is the many example for the protist. Okay, thanks. Watching for you.